Am I? Are you like? What was the question again? Oh yeah, yes, of course. I'm real excited to be defending my title again this year. It's the third year. I'm looking to go undefeated again for 3 straight years. And no one's ever done that before. And that means a lot to me. And granted, big deal. This has only been around for 3 years, so no one's ever had the chance to do that. But I'm excited. And I don't train all week to come in second place, I just don't. So tell me about the tournament.
Oh, the tournament. Let me tell you, the children, they love the tournament. I mean, it's a big to-do around here this time of the year. Everyone's talking about it, let me tell you. I mean, I went to the grocery store and they're like, "Oh, Beatrice, I hear you're involved in the tournament again this year. That's a great thing you're doing for the kids." And the community really gets behind the tournament. They love it.
Hopscotch? What are you talking about? Who plays fucking hopscotch?
Is that the tournament that the neighborhood boys, the special boys, are gonna be having? Oh, we should really help them out. It's a shame. Somebody should help them out.
Who is that?
It's just.
Why did you start this tournament anyway?
Oh, I love the children. I mean, the children are just great. I mean, they need something to do, and I'm definitely. I'm a little lonely. I mean, when I was a little girl, I mean, I had a bicycle accident, ruptured, I can't have the children, and my cats stopped talking to me. They're not so. Oh, you wanna go outside? Oh, yeah, she has a firecracker. I have 12 cats, and yeah, they don't talk so much. I'm lonely.
Why did you start the hopscotch tournament anyway?
I've always been interested in hopscotch, from playing on the playground to sitting on the living room couch with my pal Murphy right here watching the tournaments on TV. But I didn't seriously start getting involved until a freak automobile accident. Didn't think I was gonna make it alive from this automobile accident. I was flung from my car. And I laid there, debris all around me. But I looked up, breathing heavy, the cold wind blowing against my face. There I saw a shadow. It was a graceful, beautiful shadow, the way it hopped one foot to the next, dodging debris left and right, shoeless. Excellent calves. I never seen such beauty. It was Brent Wheelhouse who saved me from this wreckage. Flung me over his shoulder and carried me out of this. And ever since I saw that, I knew I wanted to get involved in hopscotch. I wanted to be a hero like Brent Wheelhouse. Will I ever be on his level? I don't know. But oh, I wish.
I know the competition is really good this year. That's why I'm working extra hard. We got some new faces and some old challenges that I'm really looking forward to competing against this year. Ask me how much I bench. No, go ahead, ask me. 750, 25 times. Sometimes I bump it up to 1K or 2K. Really depends on how much my spotters can handle. This exercise right here really strengthens your lower legs. And in those late rounds of scotching, can really give you the upper hand. JP? Oh, who the hell is that? Oh, the rookie. Not too worried about him. You know, it's like my dad used to say. You know, you're eating ribs in your neighbor's house while they're on vacation in Orlando. You just don't worry about it. Things will take care of themselves.
Year. I look forward to it next year.
The kid did a good job, you know, and he capitalized. Yeah. I made the mistake and he jumped all over it. I mean, I'm gonna work real hard next year, and in the off season I'm gonna work with my trainer. And even my physics teacher, you know, come up with the right scientific formula. Just so I could beat him. Just so I could beat him. So, just... This is hard for me. Like, Brandt Wheelhouse doesn't lose. He doesn't. Ever. Ever. So, like, I'll be back. I will. Brandt Wheelhouse will be back. This is not the last you've seen of me. It's not the last. It's not the last.
I couldn't be happier, I'll tell you. This has been an amazing experience. It's just been a once-in-a-lifetime deal, and not many people get to see what I've seen. Things are gonna be a lot different now. I can see it.